part come down so you have enough length down in the way that you touch the box.
Okay. I say okay, but I hope I get it right.
Try not to go on that side of the barrel.
Which
try
side?
To keep straight. You came a little bit too much on this side. You could be this one.
Oh!
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't pass the distance until you finish. You don't pass that line. Careful with the glass.
Mine.
Your glass.
No.
Almost got pulverized.
Dropped them like 5 times out here. They keep sliding off my head.
Yeah. Loses them once a day, too. So I gotta stay on the right side of the barrel?
Yeah,
and just
stay on that right side. Don't go to the left. If you pass the line, you can get this problem.
Okay.
To the barrel will be on your right.
The barrel will be on my right, yeah.
You want to do it all in the row?
In the what?
In the row. Just do it all together.
I can try, except for the jump again.
No, you don't have to.
If I ever want to show this thing, I have to learn how to jump, but maybe I'd learn how to jump at home.
Yeah, it's practice. She did the jump, it's fine for her. But we don't have to jump, we walk. This jump, this is the barrels, the gates, the barrels, the bridge. Then we will do the bell. And after the bell, we'll do the...
That's what that is? Bell,
yeah.
Livestock?
Yeah.
Or poles next?
Livestock, poles.
Livestock, poles, gate, bull, yeah. Slalom?
Slalom and then
slalom, bull was last. Okay, we will try.
So start with the bell. Try to not go through any obstacle that you're not done.
Okay.
So the from this barrel to that barrel, there is one obstacle. You understand?
No.
From this barrel to that barrel is one of. So.
Oh, you mean for the bowl? So I can't ride in between the bowl here?
You'll be done. So you will be the last, you won't be done.
Okay, I think I understand. We'll see.
lane.
There is?
Yeah, it's right here.
Oh, there it is. Sorry, didn't see it. Why did she clear it? She felt like she went pretty big.
Yeah, she was.
She thought it was.
You will see in the video, in the camera. It was. She didn't over too much. She did exactly what she needed.
Okay, it's all on me.
Yeah.
It's kind of scary to jump when I can't get out of the saddle.
It's just one jump. So
yeah, I've never jumped her, so I didn't know what she was gonna do. Herself at the trot okay?
Yeah, she's carrying herself better.
She's a little bit hollowed out.
Yeah,
she's excited. Cool. So in lessons with you, would you be able to help us? You feel, am I okay? You could work with me okay?
Yeah, I have no problem. You want to come up there.
Okay.
But there we have all the options too. But I think the dressage is more work.
Yeah.
Dressage.
I haven't been doing a lot of that.
I
used to always, you know, shoulder in all the time, and she started blowing through her shoulders. And I had to stop. She forgot how to go straight.
No, you have to.
I messed her up.
Yeah.
And my friend is very new to dressage. That's okay too.
Yeah.
All right. How much are your lessons? Mind using your horse though. Balance. Yeah. I try to keep my legs, you know, the saddle's wide, so it keeps my legs away. Yeah. I got to ride my board, my trainer's schoolmaster in Germany, and boy was that fun. Line changes and massage and yaw. But he was a little bit confused because I wasn't able to keep him.
The better they learn with you and they grow with your feeling, what you can do.
Yeah. How often are you actually home? Are you on the road all the time?
No, I'm home. Maybe on the weekend.
She's interested in like Thursdays and Fridays. It's good for her.
Yeah, this is good.